and jump out of the plane because of a light breeze? You're in the shit now, Mustache!
I'm only yelling to impress the other guys and never let anything happen to you, Sugar Bear.
Laird! Hit it!
Hey, Melody.
Hey.
Look, I know, we've known each other for a really long time, and, we live across the street from each other and stuff, and, I know, like, in 4 days, I'm sure, if there's, you know, proms, like, in four days.
Oh, my God. You're not asking me to prom, are you?
No, I mean, if you're probably going.
I'm sorry, I don't know how to put this nicely.
That's not a nice way to put it. You're a fucking nerd. And, you know, she's, I don't know, she's hot. Look at her.
I'll see you later.
Bye.
All right, buddy, good talk.
Dude, classic.
Greg Janko to the principal's office.
I said loud and clear, if you didn't get your grades up, you weren't going to the prom. You, my friend, are about to pay the piper.
I should pay who?
You're not going to the prom. Boy, you lucky you even graduating.
But I'm gonna be prom king.
I'm glad you had a great time in school, because you ain't learned nothing.
Chris Angel, mind freak, David Blaine, trapdog, horse shit jumping off here?
Hey, you want to get on the train here, or you want to ruin another take, huh?
There ain't no goddamn takes. Ain't no goddamn motion picture.
You sure?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
For certain, man.
Why are you still in character?
I know, but I don't have to tell you.
You don't know?
Man, I don't drop character till I done a DVD commentary.
You happy now? We're out of position for the effect.
Get out, fool!
Did anyone read the script? This is the ambush!
This feels pretty real!
Exactly. Let's use it.
Bar. I said we juice them. What do you think?
Juice them.
Fuck you, Charlie!
Shut up! Big ass titties!
Total down, Piper!
Look at that, huh?
Dude, Jules is having a fucking party.
Hey!
Don't tell Fogo about the party.
Gangsters, what's up, guys? I was just walking down the hall, and Nicola was right in front of me. She was wearing these tight white pants with this black G-string, and you could see right through the pants, man. It was so sweet. It's 10:33.
What?
I told her what time it was.
That's the coolest fucking story I've ever heard in my entire life. That's insane. Can I hear it again? Do you have time?
Yeah, Seth. I'm really gonna miss your knee slappers when me and Evan are at Dartmouth.
Yeah, well, you guys are at Dartmouth. I'll be over at State, where the girls are half as smart and thus twice as likely to fellash me.
What are you guys doing tonight, asshole?
We got nothing tonight, Fogle.
No? Well, if nothing comes up, we can get shit-faced again, yeah? I mean, you always call me a pussy and whatnot, but today you're wrong. At lunch, I'm going to the same place Mike Snyder went to pick up my brand new fake ID. Chica, yeah, fake ID, outside.
fine, because everyone was just like, I heard about this party and we shouldn't tell Fogel about it. And I was like, no, you should totally tell Fogel, and that way you could buy his booze now. It's awesome.
Yeah, I'll buy the booze. Yeah, man, we're gonna get our drinks on and we're gonna party and get crunk and rock out, dude.
If you're not in this class, leave this class. Fogel! Hi!
Okay,
well done, man. Go. Seriously, see you after class.
Out of the pool, let's go.
No can do, Dave.
Come on, Richardson. You're being a tool, man.
There's no tool in this pool, and I'd happily get out if you, let me join your crew.
Can't join the crew, Richardson. Don't do anything.
Oh, don't I? You like what you see?
Hey!
Denise, hey.
Looks exciting. Is there anything I can do to help?
Oh, no, that's cool.
Stop it.
I think my crew's got it pretty much covered. So.
Good luck.
Don't worry, Denise. I've done this before. Spirit Fox.